We are going to discuss today how to add spaces to your data. On our sheet here, we have thousands of serial numbers here. And to make them easier to see, we are going to put a space in between the three numbers at the front and the rest of the numbers. So let's start here. And what we're going to do is we're going to go equals and left. So we're going to count from the left side. So I'm going to go opening bracket. And so we're working with this cell here. And we're going to count three characters in. And then we're going to put another closing bracket here. And then we're going to put the and sign. And now I want to put spaces here. So so it'll be easy to see, I'm going to put two spaces here. So I'm going to put quotation marks, and then I'm going to go two spaces, and then I'm going to put another quotation mark. And now I need the rest of the number here. So I'm going to put another and sign here, and then I'm going to go right, and then I'm going to go opening bracket, and then I'm going to select my cell again, and I'd like to do the last five numbers. So I'm going to go from the right side and count and bring the five numbers from the right in. So I'm going to put a five in there and a closing bracket, and then I'm going to press enter. And there you see we have the one number, and it has the two spaces in between the first three digits and the last five. So to fill it down the rest of the way, I'm going to double click on the fill handle at the bottom here. And there you have, we have spaces in our data that we need. Please subscribe.